The role model is here.
Maybe the next
making superstar in a week from tomorrow at Extreme Rules in Philadelphia. Bayley will make
back in her mind the night that Bayley and Damage Control defeated her.
From Oakland, California, Shotzi.
But I'm sure Damage Control has their own opinions on her.
Someone like Shotzi. Shotzi's such an unpredictable, unorthodox competitor.
Yeah, Bayley.
A finesse competitor. Shotzi is chaos. She comes at you from all angles.
Bayley for a moment. She's actually been in a ladder match before, however, a multi-women ladder match. Kick to the face. Bianca's saying that she's never been in a ladder
match. Bianca Belair. Specifically after Bayley has pinned her, after Damage Control, when the pressure is the highest.
Yeah, nobody's been able to take Bianca Belair out since winning the championship.
And on a massive upset here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Shotzi going up. Bayley here tonight.
I mean this in the nicest possible way. Shotzi reminds me.
Up over the top, Shotzi rolls through, and Corey, this unorthodox
point.
And the other thing is, Bayley obviously perhaps looking ahead to next Saturday night.
Affected by that as Shotzi continues to work.
Oh!
Bayley. Oh no, Bayley.
Awesome. Yeah, Shotzi not able to pull the trigger quick enough, but still fighting.
Watson. Oh, delivering the rose plant cover. And she's not done yet. And another rose plant to Shotzi. A little preview of what may be in store for the Raw Women's Champ next Saturday night.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
Bayley with very bad intentions.
Some business of her own.
Look up, Corey, she's here. The Raw Women's